trying to cut a deal with Hugo to turn his two Pontiac chieftains into one showpiece. But to pay for it, he's got to give up most of his hoard to either flip, scrap, or sell outright.
You tell me, yeah, Rick, I want to do this, I'll make the phone call.
Jeez. That's tough.
Hugo's obviously a serious hoarder. He's attached to these cars. But part of me, the part that likes cars and bikes, can kind of relate. Trust me, Rick or myself could easily be in this position, okay? This is a dream, and I get that. But at the same time, man, you gotta live. We'll get these cars out here, you can use the shop again. You can pull that 55 in here and clean it. Go for Sunday cruises, ride Route 66.
You're gonna have a blast. Let me call my guy, and we'll start selling this stuff.
All right. Call your guy.
Okay. Thank you.
Come on. We're gonna get this done for you, man. He's finally admitted to himself that he has a problem, and now he's ready to do something.
You know, he's an authentic guy, and this is real life for him. I'm sure there are stories that we don't know about these cars, so my hat's off to him. If he could do this and get to the other side, good for him.
Good for us. We got a hoard to sell.